Starting with the name of Allah Almighty, who is the master of the day of judgment, and Abundar Abdul Islam on beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Dear students, mathematics exercise 7A for class 7 of Czech students, and exercise 13A for new syllabus mathematics D1 for OE 11. Students, question number 7 is, there is a figure in the form of rectangle, and on all the corners there are quadrants. The length of the rectangle is 9 meter and the width of the rectangle will be 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. And we have to find the perimeter of the figure as well as area of the figure. So students, first we have to find the perimeter of this figure. And keep in mind that from this corner to this corner the total length is 9 meter. So subtract 2 meter and these 2 meters, so the length from this point to this point will be 7 meter. From this point to this point it is 3. Again from this point to this point the length will be 3, and from this corner to this corner the length will be 7. Now we have to find the perimeter of 4 quadrants that are equal, having 2 meter radius. So first I will find circumference of 4 quadrant is equal to 4 multi 4 for 4 quadrants, and 1 over 4 mean quarter for quarter circle, and then I will write the formula 2 pi r. Students, try to understand it. This 4 mean that there are 4 quadrants, and this 1 over 4 means that these are the quarter circles. So I will write 1 over 4 multiply by, it is the formula of circumference of circle. Now this 4 and this 4 will be cancelled, and 2 multiply by the value of pi is 22 over 7 multiply by radius of all the 4 quadrants are equal, that is 2. So students, now we have to multiply 2 multiply by 22 multiply by 2, that means 22 multiply by 2 means 44, 88 over 7 meter. Now students, divide 88 with 7 to find the perimeter, the circumference. So 88 divided by 7, and that is equal to 12.57 meter. 12.57 meter. And it is the circumference of 4 quadrants. Now we have to find the total perimeter. So total perimeter will be 12.57 plus, from this corner to this corner it is 7, plus from this corner to this corner it is 3. Again the length of this line is 7, and the length from this corner to this corner is 3 meter. Now students, sum up all the numbers. 3 plus 7 mean 10, 10 plus 10 mean 20, 20 plus 12 mean 32.57 meter is the perimeter of this figure. Now we have to find the area of this figure. Again we will find the area of the rectangle, and then we will subtract the area of the 4 quadrant, and that will be the area of the figure. Now students, length of the rectangle is 9 meter and width of the rectangle is 2 plus 3 plus 2. It will become 2 plus 3 plus 2 mean 7 meter. Now students, we have to find the area of the rectangle. So I will write area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by width. Length is 9 meter and width is 7 meter. So area is in square form. So the area of the rectangle is 63 meter square. Now students, I will find the area of the 4 quadrant, and then that area will be subtracted from the 63. So we will get the area of the figure. Now area of 4 quadrant quadrant is equal to 4 multiplied by 1 over 4 multiplied by pi r square. This 4 and this 4 will be cancelled. The value of pi is 22 over 7 multiplied by r is 2, so it is written 2 multiplied by 2 meter square. So students, 22 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 mean 88 over 7, and that will be 88 over 7 means students 12.57 meter square. So students, area of figure, area of figure will be 63 minus 12.57 meter square. So students, use your calculator to find the answer of 63 minus 12.75, and we will have 50.43 meter square, and it is the area of the figure. Students, question number 8 of the same exercise is, there is a rectangular field whose perimeter is 70 meter and its length is 15 meter more than its width. And there is a concrete path around this rectangular field whose width is 5 meter from this corner and 2.5 meter from this corner, and we have to find the area of the path. So students, first we will find the length and width of this field whose perimeter is 70 meter and its length is 50 meter more than its width. So we will suppose that the width of the field is x. Let width of the field is x, so its length will become, length of the field will become x plus 15, because its length is 50 meter more, so 15 meter more, so I will add 15 meter in x, so the length will become x plus 15 and its width is x, because we don't know what the width and length are, and perimeter of this rectangular field is 70 meter. Now I will apply the formula of perimeter of rectangle, and then we will find the value of x, and then we can find the value of length easily. Now I will apply the formula, perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus width. Perimeter is given, that is 70. 2 is multiplying on right side, when I transfer it to the side it will divide, and length is students x plus 15 and width is x. 70 divided by 2 means 35, and this 15 is plus on right side, when I transfer it to the side it will become minus, and x plus x mean 2x subtract 15 from 30, and that will be 20, and 2 is multiplying with x, when I transfer it to the side it will divide, that is equal to x, so the value of x will become 10 meter, and x is the width. So students, width of this rectangle is 10 meter, width is equal to 10 meter, and its length will be 10 plus 15, and that is 25 meter. So its length is 25 meter. Now students, we will find the length of the whole rectangle, that will be 25 plus 2.5 plus 2.5 from this corner, and the width will be 10 plus 5 plus 5, and that will be 20, and then we will find the area of the rectangle, a large rectangle, and then area of small rectangle, and we will subtract the area of small rectangle from the large rectangle, and that will be the area of the path. Now we have to find the two areas of both the figures. So students, length of large rectangular field will be, students, from this corner to this corner the length is 25. Now I have to add 2.5 from this corner to this corner and from this corner to this corner, that is again 2.5. So length will be 25 plus 2.5 plus 2.5 meter. And so students, length of the large field will be 20 plus 5 mean 30 meter, and width will be, students, from this corner to this corner the length is 10 meter, and from this point to this point it is 5, and again it is 5. So width will be 10 plus 5 plus 5 meter, mean width is 20 meter. Now students, I will find the area of the large rectangular field or figure. Area of large rectangle, that will be length multiplied by width. Length is students 30 meter and width is 20 meter, so it will become meter square. And the area of large rectangle is 2, 3, 6, 600 meter. Now I will find the area of the small rectangle. Area of small rectangle, it will be equal to L multiplied by width, and the length is 25 multiplied by width is 10, so its area will become 250 meter square. Now students, we have to find the area of the path, and if I subtract this rectangular from the large rectangle, then we will get the area of the path. So I will write area of path is equal to 600 meter square minus 250 meter square, and that will be 350 meter square, and it is the area of the path. So students, it's enough for today. May Allah Almighty bless you all the time, and have a good day.